Today to celebrate the marriage of Ulrich and Anne. You've been invited here to share in this formal commitment they make to one another, to offer your blessing, encouragement, and lifelong support for their decision to be married. Ulrich and Anne appreciate very much the journey you have made to St. Augustine to be with them on this very special day. The couple would also like to remember their fathers, Bent Ola and Jean-Claude. Ulrich and Anne feel surrounded by their love today as they are married. No marriage is an island unto itself. It is a piece of mainland, of a family, of friends, of community, of history. Couples tend their gardens, but the water of life comes from elsewhere. However great their efforts and their love, they cannot thrive alone. Of each person, the boundaries are uncertain. Lines are drawn on surfaces, but underneath, roots tumble where they will. A marriage is but the most intimate intertwining. Do not doubt that love felt in the privacy of one's heart will someday lend a bit of beauty to someone else's night. Love must be replenished daily, like soil, like air. Each bit of love we feel helps all of us to breathe, enables all of us to grow. No more than one tree can survive in a desert can one marriage survive without a landscape of love. Ulrich, do you take Anne to be your wedded wife?
I do.
To to have and to hold, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. Do you promise to love Anne, comfort her, and be faithful to her from this day forward?
I do.
Anne, do you take Ulrich to be your husband?
I do.
To have and to hold, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. Do you promise to love Ulrich, comfort him, and be faithful to him from this day forward?
I do.
Anne and Ulrich have chosen as a couple to perform a love letter ceremony. The couple wrote letters describing the good qualities they find in one another, the reasons they fell in love, and their reasons for choosing to marry. The letters are sealed in individual envelopes, and they have not seen what the other has written. Anne and Ulrich, you will now create your very own romantic time capsule. Should you ever find your marriage enduring insurmountable hardships, you are to, as a couple, open the box, then separate and read the letters that you wrote to one another. By reading the love letters, you will reflect upon the reasons you fell in love and choose to marry each other today. The hope is, of course, that you'll never have to do that, and you can open them on a special occasion. And now, if you would like to retrieve the letters from your father's chairs.
As a token of our love.
And with it, I join my life to yours.
And with it, I join my life to yours.
send their individual personalities, their individual spirits, and the things that make each of you to our newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Ulrich Pedersen.